3 years ago, I did a video where I explained what is advanced signal processing and communications engineering, ASC, at Friedrich-Alexander-Universität in Erlangen-Nürnberg. As a result of this video, I have received numerous questions about this Master of Science study program. I graduated from this program last year, and I thought it would be beneficial to you to answer your most frequent questions once and for all. Hi everyone, this is Jan Wilczek from thewolfsound.com, and if you're new to this channel, here you can learn how to process sound using self-written software. In this a little bit different video, I will answer the most popular questions that I get over and over again about ASC. But first, it's important to say what actually is ASC. It's a Master of Science program at the University of Erlangen-Nürnberg that deals primarily with signal processing, telecommunications, and machine learning. If you are interested to learn more about this program, be sure to check out my video covering this topic, which you can find in the description below or available in the corner of the video. With this out of the way, we can proceed to the questions. And the first question is, do I have a chance to get accepted to ASC? And the answer is yes. Everyone has a chance, and until you don't try and apply, you'll never know if you'd get there or not. Just make sure that the program is what you actually want. What kind of questions are you asked in the interview? Are they difficult? How to prepare? Do you have any tips? So, in order to get accepted to ASC, after you hand in your formal application, you need to have an interview with one of the ASC professors. During this interview, you talk with the professor why you want to join ASC. You can ask questions about the program, and finally, you are asked a bunch of theoretical questions that are supposed to test your knowledge of the basics necessary for the program. How to prepare for the interview? There are some unofficial questions on the web and also some suggested literature on the course website. I highly recommend checking these two out. There's no need to read the books, just skim through them to see if there's any basic knowledge you lack. For example, I had to learn what is a matching filter. Be prepared to be asked about linear algebra, for example, determinants and eigenvalues, modulation types like frequency modulation, pulse width modulation, probability and stochastic processes, for example, what is time average or ensemble average, digital signal processing, of course, and your personal motivation to join ASC. You probably will be asked one question on each of these points. You don't have to impress anyone with your knowledge. The key points to show are that you have the necessary basics for the program and that you are dedicated to actually complete the degree. What is your motivation? For me, the reason was to become an expert in the audio industry, but for others, it's for example the desire to obtain a PhD. If you need to revise digital signal processing, some materials are present on my channel. You can check them out in the description below or again in the corner of the video. Be sure to check out the corresponding articles as well. You are also encouraged to ask the interviewing professor about the program, so prepare your own questions in advance. Could you tell me more about the student jobs mentioned on the ASC website? How much do they pay? What are their responsibilities? And so on. While studying ASC, you are guaranteed to be able to get a mini job in the research group of one of the professors. This job will either involve research work or teaching work. Research work typically means running some computational scripts. Teaching work, on the other hand, means preparing slides or Jupyter notebooks for the exercise or lab classes. You will be able to decide what you want to do. Research work pays higher than teaching work. The salary is fixed by the German government and is non-negotiable. If you're interested in how much you can earn, you can check out the E13 German salary level. That's how much you will earn in the teaching assistant mini job. Be aware of the fact that you cannot work more than 20 hours per week as a student in Germany. How to get a student job? As a student of ASC, you are guaranteed to be able to get a student job. Just approach the professor or the researcher you want to work with. Do I need to know any programming languages before starting ASC? It is not necessary to know how to code to complete ASC, but it is highly advised to know either MATLAB or Python beforehand. The program's curriculum does not include any programming language courses. MATLAB and Python are needed to run computations and model simulations for various courses and labs. Don't worry if you don't know these languages very well. The tutors typically do some sort of an introduction to the given language prior to the course start, and they are super understanding if you're having any difficulties. Sometimes they don't even know the programming language very well either. I did the interview for the ASC. What now? After the interview, the ASC committee will consider your candidacy and send you their final decision via email. I had an interview and got accepted, but now I was asked to hand in a formal application. What does it mean? Being accepted by the ASC committee means that you are fully accepted to the program. No more interviews or tests are needed. The formal applications means simply providing all the required documents to the university's application office. It's just a necessary formality. Rest assured, no one can reject your application at this point. I got accepted. Do you have any tips for learning or for the exams? Yes, I do. And I have already published them on YouTube. Check out my YouTube videos on how to achieve the top grade in an exam and how I learned deep learning in 2 months for free. At this point, you probably know how to find them in the description or in the corner of the video. Finally, there was one person who I think misspelled something in their email, but I still think their question needs to be clarified. The question was, can you get me a place in ASC? And the answer is no. Under no circumstances will I ever recommend anyone for the program. The ASC committee is far more capable in this area than I will ever be, and I fully trust their judgment. And that was it for this video. Did I miss anything? What would you like to know about ASC? Let me know in the comments below. If you would like to study some of the material that one can learn at ASC, you can do so without applying to the program or moving to Germany. Just subscribe to this channel and turn on notifications, and so you'll be notified when a new audio programming lesson is out there. Good luck applying to ASC. Thanks for watching and see you in the next one. Take care.